Hi Stealers, this is Joe, your Decor Steals ambassador. So I want to do a quick review on a couple of my favorite items. It is these beautiful pair of corbels. So I'm gonna go over a couple details on how I use them and all my favorite ways to use them throughout my house. But I'm gonna recommend you can use them as brackets. So you can create some floating shelves and just get a piece of vintage wood or pallet wood, or even just new wood that you stain and distress, and make a couple floating shelves. You can buy a couple sets of these and make floating shelves out of them. I use them as bookshelves throughout my home. I don't typically use them together throughout my home, but that way I can use one in one vignette and another in another area. I also love, love, love attaching them to the wall. So the ceiling, up against the ceiling, attaching to the wall, they're a beautiful touch as you walk into the house. I love using them there as well. But today I'm gonna show you a couple ways to style them. If you have bookshelves or your side tables, you could really use them everywhere, okay? The chippiness on them is perfection. It looks legit, it looks authentic, the wood's coming through, the paint is literally chipping off. I mean, it looks awesome, okay? So I grab a couple old books. You can get old books anywhere. You can rip the covers off or you can paint the covers just to give you that neutral palette, you know, that farmhouse, those farmhouse colors that we all love. Okay, so I have four books here all together. Sometimes I add a little twine to the book. I have just your typical tobacco basket here that I threw in the back just to give it a little bit of a dimension. I throw the corbel here and I add just a planted faux plant in a pot and I pop it right there. Isn't that adorable? Okay, that just really so easy, so quick, but so cute. So that's my first way of styling. This is how I style them throughout the house. So I take this off and I just add some green sprigs to the tobacco basket in the back. You know, no rhyme or reason. I just put them up against there and I add like a glass demijohn, okay, right on top of the books so that we have the greenery in the background, we have the demi-glass in the front, we have the corbel on the side. I mean, how easy and cute was that? I love adding it to the other side. You can also do that, but you can tilt them in. I mean, the sky is the limit. They are beautiful. Guys, this is a steal. Make sure that you grab them before they sell out. And also make sure that you're following me at JJ Finds and Designs. Thanks, guys.